This video provides an overview of our web-based file sharing platform, CloudShare. In later videos in the series, I'll review the most used features in detail. By the end of this video, you should have a basic understanding of how to navigate within the app. Let's get started by logging into the CloudShare portal. First, you need to visit vcit.ca, then click Customer Portal. From the panel that appears, click CloudShare Portal. Type in your VCIT credentials, and then click the green checkbox to continue. The CloudShare interface is divided into three main areas. In the top right corner are the menus, which let you do things like switch among your workspaces. Workspaces are storage containers, and most users will have two, a personal workspace and a company workspace. Across the top of the screen is the toolbar, which changes based on the object that you have selected. This toolbar contains all of the commands available for selected objects. The area below the toolbar is the content area, which is further divided into three panes. Use the navigation pane on the left to expand out the folder structure within the current workspace. To select individual files and folders, use the middle panel. The rightmost panel is the preview pane, which provides more details about the selected item. Clicking on the More button reveals all options for the selected object. In future videos, we'll review most of these commands in detail. To open a document, just double-click it in the middle pane. Documents that can be opened this way include Adobe Acrobat PDFs, Office documents, and image files, to name a few. To upload a document to the current workspace, click on the Send button, and then on From My Computer. On the pop-up window that appears, click Add Files and navigate your local folders to locate the file that you want to upload. Add as many files as you like, and when ready, click Start Upload. To download a document, first select the document and then click on the Download button. You'll find that the document is in your Downloads folder. To share a document, click on Share in the toolbar. As you can see, there are options to password protect a share, to set an expiration date, and to limit the number of downloads. We'll go over sharing in more detail in a future video. The dashboard view lets you quickly see the workspaces you have access to, your account settings, any shares that you have created, and an address book. To return to workspace view, select a workspace and then click on the Enter button. That's about it for this video. For more details on specific features, please watch the other videos in this series.